don't want to depend on him for our security, do we?
Because we now have the opportunity to take action and to invest heavily in that green, sustainable, and innovative economy.
We need to have our own European military force.